Hi guys. This is the next Let's Play that I've chosen. Well, not I didn't choose. I chose it out of a bag because that's what I'm gonna do these days. That's what I'm gonna do from now on. Is just choose it out of a game, out of a bag. Sorry, my brain's all over the place. At the time of making this, I'm still not better, but I'm getting there. And the game I'm playing is Madagascar, which was created by Activision. And DreamWorks as well. Army. Here we go, DreamWorks for the win. The whole game is built based off the film of this shit, whatever this company is, that I have no idea. So anyway, in this part, I'm just going to introduce you to the game. I'm not gonna actually play through it yet. Yes, I know it uses an auto-save thingy, so you have to accept it anyway. We're going to start. I've done this game a few times before. It is difficult in some places. We're starting the game. I'll just save it there. Pardon me. I'll cut that little cough out. Anyway, I'll just let you listen to the opening cutscene, and I'll see you all in part two. Okay. I'll tell you about how the episode that. The parts are going to be, okay, in the next part. Bye.
Oh, jeez.
He smells funny.
Ah, the zoo. Smack dab in the middle of wonderful New York City. Look how happy everyone is. Who wouldn't love this place? Well, to be honest, me. The food, the balloons, the animals. That's all well and good if you're a little kid, but I'm just not sure if this is where I belong. I mean, I'm turning 10 years old today. There's gotta be something more out there than this. And you know, maybe today I'll find it. Collect 3 power cards.